Hey guys, today we're going to be talking about cloth diapering as a working mom, and I am here to tell you that you can totally do it. I really do have faith in you. I know that it can seem a little bit daunting when you are thinking about it, just thinking about doing laundry, when you only have a few hours at home every night. I know that the idea of it sounds like it sucks, but I promise you can do it. And my number one tip would be to get your husband or your spouse or your partner or bigger kids to help you with the diaper laundry, to help remember, help remind you, and to teach them how to start a load, at least start a load of laundry. I even in the beginning made a little printout of all the steps that we did for laundry, for diaper laundry, so my husband could reference that little printout if he ever had a question. It is so much easier when you have somebody else there to at least remind you or to help you kind of get it started or to ask you, should we get it started? Just to like someone else's brain is also thinking about it, it just makes things a little bit easier. So that's my number one tip, is to get your husband or whoever to be involved in the laundry process. Now, along with that, I would definitely say start your laundry as soon as you get home. Like literally within moments of me walking in the door, I'm always throwing the laundry into the wash just to get it started before dinner or anything else so that I know it will be ready for me to switch out before bedtime. Another thing is to have designated laundry days. I always liked personally to know when I was gonna be doing laundry. Like if I was gonna do it Monday, Wednesday, Friday, we were gonna do it Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And so I always knew when I got home on Monday night that I needed to throw the laundry in the wash. It was never a question. My husband knew the schedule. It was always just a designated day. Instead of doing like every other day or every 3 days where, you know, it'll rotate every week, it's not gonna be the same day every week. I always found that that was just a little more complicated. I would forget, when did I last do it? Was it yesterday or was it the day before? It just makes it easier to have like, you know, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday, you know, some kind of schedule laid out for which days are diaper laundry specific days. Now, another thing you might want to consider is to have almost like a double stash. Make sure that your stash is large enough that if you accidentally forgot to throw everything in the dryer last night, you're not screwed the next day. So to have a little bit of a bigger stash than you normally would need, I think is really helpful for nights that you just didn't get to laundry or you didn't do as much as you could have, and you wake up in the morning and you're like, holy crap, we gotta go to the babysitters and we only have like 3 diapers for today. That's not gonna work. And another thing about having a larger stash, if you use like just regular inserts and they kind of need some extra dry time and you lay them out on the rack and they're kind of a little bit damp the next morning, you know, it's also helpful to have extras of those just because they take a little bit longer to dry. If you're using all flats, like I use mostly flats, they're easy to throw in the dryer and just like tumble them up for a few minutes and they'll be perfectly fine. You know, if they're a little bit damp, all you gotta do is tumble them a little longer and they'll be perfectly fine. But if you have like those big, thicker inserts, it kind of gets difficult to get them dry in a reasonable amount of time when you have limited amount of time already as a working mom who, you know, you come home in the evening, you gotta start dinner, you gotta get the kids ready for bed, you know, things are just so hectic first thing in the morning, you gotta pack everybody's lunches and all that good stuff. You have a limited amount of time already, so to have diapers, enough diapers that are gonna make it through your wash routine and your dry routine especially is really, really helpful. So I just wanted to keep this video super short and sweet. It has a lot to do with diaper laundry specifically because I feel like that is the biggest issue as a cloth diapering working mom. The laundry part is kind of what takes the longest. So I hope this video was a little bit helpful. Let me know if you have any additional suggestions or other tips that you would give a new-ish cloth diapering mom who is also a working mom. I know that it sounds really stressful to begin with, but hopefully everybody down in the comments will leave you some extra helpful tips, not just what I focused on here in this video. I hope that you are able to successfully cloth diaper your baby while also being a working mom. I know it's hard to be a working mom. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please give it a thumbs up if you do enjoy it, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.